There are a lot of great memories on this field. I played at UTEP in 1988 when we won 10 games. I was the offensive line coach in 2000 when we won the WAC title. Boy, was this place rocking. We're going to make El Paso proud. We're going to get that feeling back. It's go time.